Put VVS's in my paddock. Who on static? 21. Nigga, don't touch my watch. It's gon' be tragic. Keep that ratchet. Fuck. Tennis chains and tennis braces. Nigga, like I play at 21. Gang, gang, bitch. Y'all niggas.
Alright, bro, what's going on, man? Steph, man. Steph got range. Range gang, 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 cockatoo. Y'all know the deal, y'all. You feel me, man? So, look, we are here with another video for you guys. 21 Savage, you know, I'll be rocking it, man. You feel me? I'll be rocking 21 Savage, man. It's a knife, you feel me? It's an album. It's going crazy for me. So, look, I've kept this 21 Savage outfit on, this whole little persona, this character, for a minute now. I'm probably finna keep it for a good, you know, a good minute. But, look, somebody challenged me, right? Somebody challenged me to a good old 2v2. First, it was gonna turn out to be a 1v1, cause I'm not even finna name drop this dude, cause I'm gonna tell y'all why. I'm not even finna name drop this dude because the challenge was that if he wanted to expose me due to that video that I put out, you know, challenging everybody. He was one of the people that commented on there trying to expose me, saying, you know, pussy nigga 2v2, he was just all mouth and stuff. When he got to 2K, we learned that. I burned out my boy Famous K, right? We was like, hey, this dude won a 2v2. He got his boy up in the party. You know, it was like, all right, here's how it went. I'm going to give y'all a little storyline. I put out the video, right? Dude comments saying, oh, you know, all this mouth, all this, you know. He ain't about no action. He ain't all mouth talking about, pussy nigga 2v2 me. You suck. You all this, you all that. I'm like, all right, so add me, man. We going to get this thing started the next day. Because this was at midnight. He wanted to, you know, this is at midnight. He added me. It was like 3 in the morning. I'm like, nah, man, before I go to work tomorrow, we gonna get this 2v2 down. You feel me? We gonna get this 2v2 down. And that was actually yesterday. That was yesterday. So we did the 2v2 and whatnot. He's over there, you know, he got his no, it was midnight. Let me get back to this. It was midnight. And he had told me, like, you know, he got his friend in the party and was like, they was just talking so much trash. They was talking so much crap, like they was finna win. I'm like, okay, maybe these guys, you know, I'm never gonna lose confidence, but I'm just thinking, like, maybe these guys, you know, I'm just wanna assume that these guys are competition. If they come to me, my video, talking about, you know, 2v2 me and stuff, and it's just like they was talking so much crap. Then I was like, all right, so that same night, you know, at midnight, still, it's like 3 or 4 in the morning, and whatnot. I go in the other party with my boy Famous K. I'm like, you know, I put my boy Famous K on hold because I was in the party with him. Then I went to these two. They started talking trash. I went back to the party with Famous K. I'm like, all right, so these guys want to, you know, these guys want to 2v2 us. You know, he got two people on me. They tried to harass me, but I ain't hurt by it. They want to try to expose me. They want to try to do this and that on the court. So what we gonna do, Famous K? We gonna join back in their party. So we joined back in their party. We was just talking so much, you know, like back and forth. And it was like, all right, so this 2v2 settled, man. We sleepy, we tired right now. I'm not finna do a video. I'm not finna play the game 4 in the morning, you know, loading up into the 2K17 and whatnot with the Paul George screen. And judging by this video, if y'all watch this gameplay that I had exposing these trash talkers, they are terrible. Dude, first of all, he had a terrible player. He had a bot. You probably could see his name, you know, that's as much clout as he can get. But you see, this dude had a whole box character. He had a whole face scan glitch box character, which is what made him. I honestly think that's the theory. Like, there's a theory behind that stuff. If you have a whole box character like that, like a glitch player, your stuff gonna move very slow because he couldn't catch up. I don't know if it was just his defense that was just slow, but he couldn't catch up with Famous K. I gave the ball mostly to Famous K because I was on my center, my stretch big. And it's like, my dude not gonna be able to dribble around like that. He ain't gonna be able to fucking do dribble moves and whatnot, you know, like, you know, speed boost and all that stuff, do step backs like that. He wasn't able to do that, so I gave the ball mostly to Famous K. Famous K did most of his work. I got a couple dunks, and I ain't do my stretch big stuff, but hey, I got past my defender a couple times doing a couple dunks here and there. So, man, I'm just saying, like, if y'all gonna come to my video talking so much trash, make sure y'all go ahead and, you know, finish off with that trash, because most of y'all can't finish off. Judging by these two, they had so much trash to be talking. And I'm throwing a clip at the end of the video of where dude I was sticking, he didn't have too much to say to me because his friend was the main one that commented on my video, and he got him to be in this 2v2. I don't know why you got your dude involved. Now he over here got to delete his player. So y'all will see in the next clip at the end of the video, he had to delete his player. So this was how it went. The guidelines was that if we won this 2v2, I had to shout dude out and give him subs, basically give him clout. So we obviously won. What they had to do was delete their my players. I don't think dude, the box character, had deleted any of his players, because you know he probably just salty like that, you feel me? But I know the dude that was in the green, the outstick, and he sent me pictures of him deleting his best player, which was an 88 glass cleaner. Like, so I know these people trash when they got low overalls like that. They don't put too much time in my career or my park or anything like that. They also had negative my park records. So yeah, I'm not gonna give these dudes too much clout. The most y'all can see is their name, you know, under their players and whatnot. I'm not finna name drop none of their YouTube, because they don't deserve the clout due to the fact that they wanted to trash talk. I mean, dude probably watching the video right now that was mainly trash talking and got this 2v2 started. So if you watching the video, go ahead, comment your name down below. Try to get your clout. You had one sub. You put up a Rocket League video that was 17 minutes long. Last time I remember when I looked at it, it had 12 views. So that's as much clout as you get, man. These people got exposed for trash talking and whatnot. You know, they got whooped. They got carried, man. They got carried. So look, if y'all gonna have me on the 2v2 with y'all, y'all might as well be a little good, like have like a good positive record, man, because y'all don't want this work. If y'all want me to 2v2, I bring my boy Famous K again. If y'all want a 1v1 me, okay, go ahead, we could go into the court, and I'll hop on my point guard, because you feel me, my point guard will tear your ankles up, no doubt. And really that's about it, man. So judging by this video, how do y'all feel? We did get a little off track in the beginning of the game, because it was like 9-0, 7-0, something like that, but we got the ball back a couple times. But hey man, make sure y'all go ahead, if y'all want to expose me, comment down below on this video as well, as you know, so is the other video. If y'all want to get exposed, or if y'all want to expose me, comment down below if y'all want a challenge, man, because I will love to break somebody's ankles in my court. I will love to drop somebody off in my court, man. I would love to 1v1 somebody. I'm taking this challenge to the next level and interacting with the subscribers, with the haters, with the fans, anybody, man. I'm interacting with y'all, and hopefully y'all could get together with me on the PS4, get exposed in my court, and that's that. Y'all get put in the video. That's as much clout as y'all get. I'm not name dropping y'all YouTube, shouting y'all out, because y'all don't deserve that shit. Nobody shouted me out. I made it this far on my own, doing my own shit. So that's being said, man, I'm finna go ahead and get out of here, man. It's still got range gang 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 cockatoo. Go ahead, drop a like on this video if you did enjoy, and if you guys want to get exposed, why not drop a like on this video anyway? So if you haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And I'm out, man. Peace.